You know, I am often asked what would be my advice to young architects. Understand that it's not the architect who's the important person in the process. Adapt, learn to adapt to the context. And the context is more complicated than you feel, see it in the textbook. But you experience it directly, accept it. So my answer is very simple. Architects can be the artist. It's a role which goes nearer for the past. You know, where the architects were working for the palace of nobles, but the village buildings were made in many civilizations by the owner themselves, assembled bricks, or by the village mason in medieval Europe. The architect was necessary for the cathedral or for buildings having a certain prestige. And that's perhaps the right way, you know. Any building that has to represent some cultural prestige of an institution, of a, something like, for example, a cathedral or a museum, I don't know what. This should be the architect's field. It is a characteristic that these buildings don't have definite individual uses. So they can work for the average users. A church works for the average users, not for this and that individual. So that doesn't diminish the role of the architect. It rather orients to a different group of clients.